Welcome to the prayer to let go of your past and walk into true freedom. This is a prayer I've put together where I would like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as I pray, and together we will seek our Heavenly Father. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus Christ. Where two or more are gathered, there you'll be in the midst of us. And anything we agree upon as touching, you will surely do. Father, in Jesus' name, there's no distance in the Spirit, and we thank you for the person I'm praying for, who desires a prayer to let go of their past and walk into true freedom. Father, you live within them. Yes, your word says you've made a home within them, and you're not leaving. Glory to your name. Lord, it's time for them to let go of the past. If there is any pain, offense, hurt, disappointment, anything that is holding them back, they cast the care of it on you. They release anyone who has hurt them. Yes, they release anything they've held deep within their soul that is slowing them down. They don't want to be caught in the prison of their past. Their past can bind them and slow their progress in life. In this moment, we call them delivered in Jesus' name. We ask for a cleansing of their heart right now. No longer will they allow their past to fester in their soul. They've decided to let go and let you do a miraculous work of healing within them. They've made their choice, Lord. They're taking your hand and waving goodbye to the past. As an act of their own will, and with your divine help, they forgive and release anyone and anything right now. Just as you forgave them, they forgive those in their past. The person I'm praying for receives your power to walk away through the freedom you've given them in Christ. They are delivered in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We decree and declare that they are completely free from their past. We decree and declare that they no longer hold any offense in their heart and soul. What a person does or doesn't do will no longer drive them into anger, bitterness, offense, or anything else in Jesus' name. Jesus said that offense is taken, and with your strength, they will no longer take it. They've released their past in this time together in prayer, and your restorative healing process is underway. Unforgiveness, resentment, bitterness, and offense will raise their nasty heads again for sure enough, but next time, they will not take hold of them. They have freely forgiven as you freely forgave them. The person I'm praying for is a free person, and they are walking in a tangible and true supernatural freedom through Christ. We believe and receive everything we've prayed and give you glory in advance. For this prayer is answered. In the wonderful and precious name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Thank you for praying with me. This is Daniel, the creator of Daily Effective Prayer. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and share it with others if you haven't already. If you'd like me to pray for you personally, simply leave a comment below this video. God bless you.